thousand lies have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same.
His family called 6-year-old James Mattioli Jay. Jay was an active kid. He loved baseball, basketball, swimming, and his iPad. He loved to wear shorts, summer or winter, and loved to spike his hair. He followed his dad everywhere, looked like him too, and couldn't wait for the day he would be big enough to order a foot-long sub. And Cindy, and a sister.
Some